It is a spectacular night in the Valley of the Sun. We welcome you to the University of Phoenix Stadium in Glendale, Arizona for the first ever Tostitos BCS National Championship game. The second-ranked and once-beaten University of Florida Gators go toe-to-toe with the undefeated and number one-ranked Ohio State Buckeyes. To welcome the SEC champion, University of Florida Gators. With something different on offense.
Yeah, it's always been a different wrinkle. You never know if they're gonna come out three wides, four wides, five wides. Are they going to try and run the ball a little bit different? Who knows? We'll find out soon.
Joey Ehas bangs it away, and this is Ted Ginn Jr. And across the 20, slips a couple of tackles, and Ginn down the sideline will race to the end zone. What a start for Ohio State. Mr. Petrie.
Not a rundown ever for Florida without the lack of a good tailback.
Leak throws, catch is made, and it's short of the first down as Dallas Baker.
You really can't replicate that in practice.
Leak dumps it off to his fullback, Latsko. He has a first down to the 22-yard line. Billy Latsko. And he's to the 14-yard line. Was the Gators' second leading rusher during the season. And Leak out of the shotgun, throws, caught by Dallas Baker. Touchdown, Gators. Saddle up, boys and girls. We had a wild one here.
Side, it came back to the single receiver side for the score.
You know, you can practice all you want with your scout team. Substitute.
Here's where you watch for number 11. And sacked from behind is Smith by Derek Harvey.
See if they come after him right here, Tom.
That's Wynn in motion, and Leak rolls right. Open receiver. Catch is made by Cornelius Ingram. He's inside the 10, close to the 5.
To back with showing blitz. Now he slid out into a spot.
The option. Sniffing the end zone. Did he get in? Touchdown! Percy Harvin. Attempts this year. This, of course, is the extra point. And it is good. Five plays. The Gators only had quick throw. That is Brian Hartline, the freshman. And he is close to a first down.
Really shouldn't be anything less than sharp in this ball game.
A two tight end set. And they give it to Pittman, and he has a Buckeye first down up to the 47-yard line.
Leaning, putting pressure. They're taking him into checkout.
Well, what a big blow that would be for Ohio State. Is Smith again by Derek Harvey.
He's on the field with only three down linemen rushing.
And here comes an all-out blitz. And it is intercepted at the 28-yard line. That's Reggie Lewis. Leak has been perfect on his first six throws. He's still perfect. Gets Ingram across midfield to the 47. One go. Was Florida won the national championship in college basketball last year. Here's Leak under pressure this time. Wide open. And all the way down to the 29 is Jamel. Need to get to the Ohio State 19. Leak steps up, throws, and very close to a first down is Andre Caldwell. Went in motion, the option, and now the reverse. Coming the other way to Caldwell. All the way down, he leaps his way. Tebow looking for a hole. He is tackled down to the 3-yard line by
he said. See if they go with some type of run pass option with Leak.
They give it to Wynn. And the kid from Cincinnati gets into the end zone.
Right now, they're doing whatever they want to do offensively.
So here we are through one quarter and short drop, Smith, under pressure again, and throws, and was the catch made? Yes, it was on the ball.
It's about field position.
Empty backfield, Smith, with lots of room to run. And the Heisman Trophy winner steps out of bounds inside the 25 to the Antonio Pittman again, and he breaks it to the outside. Cuts it back. Touchdown, Pittman!
Settling drive for Ohio State, aided by the early penalty against Florida.
Petri the point after, and it is good.
And again, they've done that the whole series, has Ohio State.
Leak rolls, still looking. Throws, catch is good for a first down to his tight end, Cornelius.
Him down.
Marvin this time in motion, and they're going to get the ball in his hands once again. And plenty of daylight for Percy Harvin. And the freshman from Virginia Beach, Virginia. They need to get to the 11 for a first down. Luke steps up with an eye on the end zone and just throws it away.
Good zone coverage. Good zone coverage. Everyone.
3-yard attempt. His long this year, 33. And he hammers it right down the middle. Hello, Chris Henry. I'm not sure Smith got it.
No movement. No push up front at all. Florida won that battle across the front.
They're going to run a play. And did he get enough? That extra lunge by Wells wasn't enough. If not, Florida's going to get the ball back. They are denied by the Gator defense. It's Harvin in motion. Leak puck fake. And the throw is too tall for Dallas Payton. So fourth down, does Urban Meyer change his thinking? And good snap, good hold, and a great kick again by Hetland. How about that? And they're going to come out throwing. Now Smith is caught from behind. The ball is loose. Harvey has it. Florida ball at the five. Jarvis Moss.
He has run pass option available to him with Tebow.
Tebow.
There it is.
Touchdown throw to Andre Caldwell. Ohio State allowed 10 points per game this season. After the point after attempt by Hedlund, the Gators are about to fire up a 34 spot on the Buckeyes. And that's what it is. Now, honestly, Florida with five defenders inside the 10-yard line. Smith going to step up and let it fly to the corner of the end zone. Incomplete. And what a first half for the number two Florida Gators. Their only national championship was under Steve Spurrier in 1996. Blitz coming. Smith looking for help. None there. And down he goes in the arms of Earl Everett. Third down and two. Play fake to win. Safe throw. Catch by Latsko. They'll move the chains up to the 22. Third down and 12. Leap under pressure and down he goes in the arms of Vernon Golston. So now the Gators will. Moss coming. And he got it. At Florida, three different offensive systems, if you will. Leak breaks it to the outside and steps out of bounds. First down, Gators
to close this one out.
Dangerous throw there, and a catch is made along the sideline.
Like, it's interesting. Normally in this situation, you run the clock. You run by running the football. They're throwing the ball.
Not now with Tebow.
Not with Tebow.
And that's a first down and then some. Tebow down to the seven. Tebow straight ahead. Into the end zone. And the Gators have put this one on ice.
Penalty.
Things getting a little chippy in there, guys. The frustration coming out, I'm sure.
Not sure there was a flag, maybe an inadvertent flag.
There's a lot of talk after the play, though. We'll have to keep an eye on that.
Well, now Florida's a man short. Sprinting out there is a big fella, Ronnie Wilson.
He was in on the last play, got so excited by the touchdown, he ran off the field. He really forgot he had to be in on the extra point.
Well, Ronnie Wilson runs on the field as that one is deflected, but it's still good, and that's the kind of game it's been. Smith, pressured, escapes it for the time being, and down it goes, fifth time. He's been
stay together and play hard, and that's what the Gators are about to do. And as some of them said today, they carry these cards in their pocket. They'll have new cards to hand out to future Gators.
And win, as we mentioned earlier, the kid who
won. Let that kid go out, let the Florida faithful really cheer for him.
We're going to throw it to Harbin, and he's very close to another Gator first down as the clock winds to three communications. And this is going to do it. For the second time in 100 years of football at the University of Florida, the Gators celebrate as national champions.